If internet was in the dark ages, websites would look a lot like Craigslist. And yet, these kings of chaos and disorder are still in reign. So, how does the current buyer and seller experience look? As a shopper, what happens when you search for products based on your city and based on the category you want to browse? Every city in the United States and every irrelevant category is shoved down your throat. An overload of information that takes forever to navigate and forever to digest. Like that beat-up hoopty you've been putting around in. The selling tools available on Craigslist and other popular classified ad sites are old and clunky. These sites lack intelligent tools for listing ads, for managing ads, and for featuring ads. Keyword search tools and search refinement tools seldom provide you with the most relevant results. A new Toyota truck for $2,000? Wow, I'll just wire you the money now. The current industry landscape is dangerous. As a seller, you are barraged with spam. And as a buyer, you'll find many fake ads that point to fake contact information and stolen content. These ads degrade trust and generate transactional friction. We are Laissez, derived from laissez-faire, a contemporary classified ads marketplace that's safe and friendly, aesthetically pleasing, and functionally sound. The homepage gets you to the right place, and the global header allows you to sign in or search another locale at any point in the shopping process. Our marketplace is equipped with robust online selling tools, bulk upload and edit tools, a great search engine, and intuitive search refinement filters. The question about the classified ads industry is not whether it's going to change, but when and by whom. The answer? It's Laissez.